And leaders from Latin America have been arriving in Brussels for this week's summit between the European Union and CELAC. Ecuador's Rafael Correa, who currently holds the presidency of the Latin American and Caribbean Regional Bloc, met Donald Tusk, the president of the EU Council, ahead of the two-day meeting. Some leaders from the ALBA countries are also expected to attend a parallel people's summit.